as well from Tesla owners, US, and today we are having a special event because we are at the Bratzhaus to meet some friends. And what we also want to do, I want to show you why we drove the Roadster today.
Hear the birds and see the sun. Side by side, our fears are done. Oh, the good times just begun. Oh, we know what we have, let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life.
Yeah, hello, here we are in Scottsdale at the Bratzhaus, and we are meeting some friends here. And the special reason is why we are taking a car today. It is actually in the best condition I ever had. And my app is working, the OVMS, everything is in top shape. The car is in top shape. I show you that all around there. It's a little bit busy road here, but we are happy that this car will now do the 100,000 miles. So that Roadster, maybe there are not many of them, is the first Roadster doing 100,000 miles with the first battery pack. And that's what we're happy about. I did a lot of changes and I will explain you also all of those changes. So first of all, the changes are that these lamps are the original lamps, but I put LED lamps in there in the headlights. These are new wheels and new brakes as well. The wheels are 1 inch wider, 1 inch bigger, and the brakes are special brakes made with carbon pads. So they are really not rusting and they are braking better. The same is here with the same wheels here, or wider wheels here. The car is in a top condition. It is cleaned and it is coated with a special ceramic coating on it. It is reworked and look at this. It is 10 years old, or is becoming 10 years old. So I ordered it in November 2010. It's becoming 10 years old and looks almost better at the first day.
Yeah, we are waiting for the exciting moment. We are 99,996. Let me check again. 96. The exciting moment is because when it turns over to 100,000, that will be reborn again, a reincarnation, and it starts at zero again. Sorry, it's a little bit louder in this Tesla, one of the first ones. There's a lot of wind noises, and we have now 99,997. So, still driving on the HOV lane on I-10 towards home after breakfast, or brunch actually, with our friends in the Bratzhaus. And we are now approaching with a car of 100,000 miles in the best condition ever. My OVMS system is working, my app is working, I can close remotely, I can open it, I can put it on valet mode, I can check the tire pressure, I can reconfigure the tire pressure monitoring system. Everything is nice here. And now we are still on 99,997. You just have to hold on those 3 miles with me until we reach 98,997. check again, 9999. Now the camera moves over to the front here, just in front of the steering wheel, and my wife is doing that. And this is where the odometer is here. I hope that you can see it. Yes. And we are waiting for the last mile. This is the last mile to go for 100,000 miles. So let's wait until we reach the 100,000 miles. Keep it a little bit up. Keep it a little bit up. Yeah. So from here, still 99999. Still 9999. And it's gonna be less than 10 years. And it's zero now. Yes. Oh, there's a one in front of it. Yes. Yes, 100,000. We got 100,000 miles. It's all there. 100,000 miles on the Tesla Roadster.
Woo! Yoo-hoo!
We got it finally. 100,000 miles on a Tesla Roadster. Tell anybody in the comments if you have more miles on your Tesla Roadster. Please let me know. This is the first battery pack. Actually, the third pen, an overall pen, and the first electric motor on it. That's another set of brakes there, another set of wheels, another set of headlights, and some other extras that I show you, and I will show you. And happy this car survived. Oil-free, gas-free, all-electric, 100,000 miles. And if you like that, sure, thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and there are more interesting stories